one way, and that's west, if we can. Alright. The typical. This is done on a phone. You might hear clawing and scratching noises when I have to do certain maneuvers, which may also muffle the audio. Or completely obliterate it. To try to avoid that, the phone is held wide, which sometimes makes it possible to walk directly into buildings, into easily avoidable objects. Alright, so is there a point we can move? Is this going to be like the last video where we struggle to even start? Okay, how about... No way out. Perfect. So, it's Monday. It's snowing. There's a giant winter storm coming, so I'm not even going to be in work tomorrow, because 2 feet of snow or about geometric buffs around 0.6 meters of that stuff, not exactly something I want to try and get home in. All right. So, I'm hoping we won't have the rough start like we did. Okay, we can move. That we had in the previous episode where we had to give up the Notch Apple just to survive. And initially, this game was stuttering quite a bit. Last time it stuttered a lot, the video got corrupted. Floating tree. Somehow that worked. We didn't have to double jump over everything. I was going to say, is there a point that we can start moving? Make a little progress. So, morning break was okay. Lunch started to... I don't know if it was freezing rain or very wet snow was falling at the end. And now, same thing. And, yeah. So it's just a 15-minute break that we've lost. But it's your game, being that we get to move a little bit. Should be seeing 3.5 million in this episode. We're less than 20,000 away, and we know we typically do more than that simply on the... washer-dry phase alone. So we're getting a really bad storm, and I'm not going to use this phone to do this. Because I want to keep it open for emergencies, even though where I live, in spite of being pretty much on top of a hill, there's no reception. Let's check our inventory. We need one bed. There we go. Alright, any smithies?
No!
The cow's asking the same thing. Cow lives here, should know. And the answer is we don't have any. Got plenty of food, so on we go. If we don't poorly time the jumps, they tend to go better. Or, you know, a little more of this doesn't hurt either. How to tell when a good run is about to happen is when you're about to get hungry and you need to fill up on food. Okay. Village. Go a little more this way because I believe we can get there a little easier if we take this hill. Of course, it didn't want to turn left. And we can jump when we press the jump button. That's a nice idea. Alright, so we probably are getting ourselves a free bed. So far, not quite seeing anything. Yeah, we can move the player. Alright, so we don't have to battle. Let's just see if we can find one that's either villager is stuck or we can go over here. This villager's stuck. Will not be able to find its bed. Any moment now. There we go. I don't quite like that area too much. Nice jump. And again, I noticed my finger was kind of not where the jump button was, so yeah, that time I didn't jump because I missed. Ooh, the vines helped. Keep an eye on the clock, so I don't want to go too far, too long, too far. Whatever order. 3489. That's about as far as we're going to get in the kilometers department, but that's okay. I'm missing a roof 4, so that's good. Well, we might make it to 3490. We're not that far from it. Yeah, break's about over, so I'm going to do is go to that point. There. Perfect. Oh no, 100 points to go. So that won't be terribly far. Well, close enough. 3490. When we come back, I don't know. Hello and welcome to One Way, where we go one way, and that's west. So, 10,000 blocks and we'll be at 3.5 million. Anyway, weather's been good, so it's only the laundry phase that happens today. So this is a shorter video, so to speak. Anyway, you know the drill. If you're new to this, this is done on a phone. It's held wide to prevent a lot of clawing and scratching noises when maneuvering. Sometimes that has to happen in order to do certain maneuvers. Otherwise, it's held wide as mentioned. But that sometimes comes at a loss of control where I easily walk into trees, pits, buildings that could easily have been avoided. But sometimes it comes, you know, the somewhat higher quality audio, trying not to cover microphones and stuff, comes at a small price, and that's a little bit of control. So yeah, this is going to be a shorter one. I mean, originally this was done just at the laundromat waiting for clothes to be washed and dried. And keeping the tradition alive, because God forbid if the machines ever were to go kaboom or leak or do whatever, I'm right here, I could stop things. So it's kind of a carryover tradition. And we stopped, well, a little past 3,490,000, which is where I was trying to aim for. And that didn't work. Yeah, the one extra block, whatever. The only good thing is, it's the second fastest way to get to where we're trying to get to for our objective. Of course, the fastest is on ice. Sun's all coming down. No way around, so the way we were trying to go. Not quite yet. There's the go around. Anyway.
board the boat. Continue. Oh, so this is a busy, busy, busy week. In fact, I'm doing this after getting out of work because I won't be able to do this tonight because I need to make a rare Sunday appearance at work. So I can get this done. Hopefully get Watch Me Suck at Bowling at least edited. And this video is pretty easy to put together. Fun and excitement. I don't have much time to do anything I want. I wanted to get my bowling alley further along, but I'm gonna be working, so that ain't gonna happen. I'm hoping maybe tomorrow on Sunday that there'll be a little time to do at least some portion of it. The boat's fairly straight. It ain't perfect, but it's pretty good. That north-south coordinate, the Z, is barely moving at all. It's ever so slowly heading more positive. Usually I end these things sleeping, but yeah, when I started it up, before hitting the camera, I quit, looked for videos to see, and apparently there aren't any, or I did start and something got lost. I know I stopped at 3,490,001, I just don't remember it being at end of the video. So there might have been a portion that was not recorded. Like this doesn't continue. Yeah, it's a bit of a trek, so it's a lot harder than it used to be before they forced you to use a sword. And one of the things I try to do now, and it failed miserably because it thought I was in the water. When I was still somewhat airborne, is jump out, so gain some distance. It ain't a lot, but at least something. Much better if there's a shallow bit of water, not deep, but just had to try it that time. For a little more of this stuff. Might as well just a little out of the way to make some progress. Yep. Nope. This. Yep. This way. All right. You know what? You're gonna slip and slide and not do the work. Let's just go over here. Yep. With the player. That needs to be. Okay, this over here. Finally got some decent running room here. Way up there, or even right down here. Well, this one sprawls a little bit. More beds. That helps. One more bed. And finally, over here. If they exist, they're really hard to. They do exist in these villages, but they're not very common. I don't see any up there. There could be one, but. I'm trying to move a little faster today. Okay, yep, we can move the player. Okay, we don't have to do anymore. Oh, sometimes I can make that jump. One block jump in the east-west in just one shot. It's kind of strange how that sometimes works, and sometimes it... Usually it doesn't. Not sometimes it does, sometimes it don't. It mostly doesn't. Okay, we can move. Well, that was kind of bad. Anyway, boat. it's a bit of a project to get to, so we're going to ignore that one. Back when the Nether was a thing, and with the precision error that's occurring in that location now, the risk of even seeing if we get enough land to make a run is just not worth doing anymore. Sword, perhaps that will help. This one. Okay, jump. Okay, we need a way. Why did we stop all of a sudden? This is the way I saw first, plus it's a little more likely that it's going to be helpful. Doesn't necessarily mean the water's going to keep going, but which it just happens to. Alright, 5,000 blocks away from 3.5 million, or 3,500 kilometers, whichever way you look at it. Thank you. I'm just going to stop up here. High ground that we can easily see around. Let's switch it up slightly. No. Okay, I'll take the bamboo shoots over the roof forest. That wasn't too bad of a run in thick bamboo. Okay, yep, player can move. And okay, how about moving? Oh, come on. I shouldn't do that. Okay, is there a point we can move the player? rear, I can actually get a run to work in that short a distance and make a jump at the same time. That's a rarity. I usually like to see the bottom of the boat so I know that I'm facing the direction we're going. So even if it's just a hair off, it's enough to throw off whether or not I'm actually heading exactly where I'm going. Come to think of it, I do kind of remember I actually did record a small segment before, I think. I am positive I recorded one before today, but as I said, it shows there's no videos prior to this one. So I'm kind of stating that there was a storm coming on Tuesday and that I was not going to be doing this on Tuesday to save the phone's battery in case I needed it. Sure enough, 8 a.m. to 5:30 p.m., no power. Literally just chasing a snowstorm. Once I cleared the driveway, clear off the roof where the supports meet, then clear off the deck, and once that's done, there's enough accumulation that you start the whole thing over again, and it was on cycle like that for 6 straight hours. Oh, the fun. And even though it's Saturday, I'm still hurting from it. I took that day off knowing I wouldn't be able to get in my driveway because they were predicting about 2 feet of snow. Geometric buffs, it's a little under 2/3 of a meter. So I guess that segment disappeared. Like I said, I was near the beginning. I was positive I did something just before. You know, just before the snowstorm. Phone's showing me that there's no such entity that exists. Guess the video never recorded. Probably very close to dryer phase time because that washer's shaking a little bit. So it would this small loss segment waiting for work to open might have been what happened, because I don't recall ever. I mean, I know I do it, but I don't recall leaving, and if I did, I just don't remember doing that. And I don't hear any more noise, so, from the timer, so, see you at the dryer. We are back. So position ourselves. It's time for the long-winded part of this, and that's the dryer phase. See a ruin. Yeah, we're not gonna get here. But we can from there, and there's another golden apple, which helps. This one seems to be a bit of a project to get to, but these could be worth something, so it's worth trying out. I saw that cave, and I didn't know if the cave would join up with this. We've had that happen. The old map, the only good thing. Okay, two of them. I have to get rid of the singles first. It's just easier to do it that way. Bring back the dirt and easily making it to 3.5 million. Now it's just a matter of, can we squeeze another 10,000 out? This time. Yeah, I see I could have stayed in the river, but I saw something that might have piqued my interest, but apparently it was just a bunch of stuff that formed funny. However, it seems we got a couple of villages here. Well, okay, we're gonna move the player now. Okay, yeah, this will help. Temple again. We need a couple of beds, so look for some easy ones right here, like this one. Looks like the sun's about to set, so before we head over to the ruin, I forgot if this has a bed in it. Yeah, it does. I'm gonna spend a free night here. Villager found his way to his bed. Well, we're just borrowing it for tonight. And now it's all yours. Alright, we're trying to see where I'm at. Alright, this way now. I might have seen a village over there, but I'm not willing to find out. I don't think I have. I mean, I didn't see the pillager outpost, but thought I saw a village. Could have been wrong. Well, don't matter, because we got this. Jumping every 2 seconds. As with most of these, you know, these distance milestones, it apparently is going to happen in the ocean. Turning into mountains, that's not looking much better, but million, and it's actually on land. Let's eat here, because I happen to be at that point. little bit of easy access in the middle of the Badlands or Mesa. No win either way. Oh, maybe there is. And there really isn't. Now we gotta go a bit out so that we can get back up on land. Which is right about here, which isn't really doing us a lot of good. Just happened to have come in direct vicinity of a village. Hopefully we can get up and over. I think we're still good with beds. Yes, we are. Still not enough time. There we go. See anything here. So there was nothing really here. Decisions sometimes. A little difficult. And that's not really going anywhere. Oh, come on. Okay, we can move. Can we move this way? Or eat the food. That's the better option. Finally, we get to move. Sharp drop. Okay, slow down. Slow down. It's okay to go slow when it's sharp. Waste of time or good idea? Let's find out what this does. Oh, looks like it helps. Thank you. 10,000 blocks into the 350 million sector. Stop for some reason. Good idea, but maybe it might not have been, and we could use some more of this. Thank you. go in the opposite direction to try to find a way that's working. Okay, a little inlet that'll work. This one. Okay, looks like it's a good move. Thank you. 4,000 in to our 3.5 million block. I was looking at how much time is left on the dryer. There's a lot. Had an outlet, but this is a sure thing over here, so sailing the big ocean, let's just wait a little bit to set our spot here. There we go. Leaking when in fact it's just the unvented dryer vent that's just literally in the path of where it is where the floor is wet. getting if I jump in the boat to get the sword out of the hand so I can see what's happening on the right-hand side. The torch or the bare hand is the best answer. It lets us see more. I've been forgetting to do that. Set through the 350 million block. Question is, if I go here to the left, is there an opening? Looks like there wasn't. Oh, we had a staircase. Okay, how about in the direction I'm going in? That's even better. Nice jump. Oh, and now we jump. Thank you. looks like we're gonna have to pillar up on some of this, on the pike, and I don't really want to do that. Well, we got mountains, which I really don't like. There's a place over here. Stop. That worked. I was gonna say, and I'm keeping quiet for a little bit, that, alright, now I'll jinx it. It seems to be easy traveling so far. And I'm not talking about this east-west staircasing, which stinks, but, okay, over here. Jump. Glad it worked. See, in areas that are shallow like that, I try to jump so I can gain a little bit of distance.
50% of the way through the 350 million block. Oh, it looks like we've got speed rounds coming. So let's go for that one. So dodgy out this far. Remember ever stopping. Bit of ice boating got us more than 11% of the way through the 3.5 million block. How about we put that there? And we can sleep. What helps is when I press the jump button and jump happens. As a baby cub, we definitely need to be moving. Crash and burn. Yeah, it looks like it's not gonna matter at this point. Through the middle. Alright, let's just... Okay. Alright, let's... had our speed round. Some of it kind of meh, but it worked. looks like it's just going to continue along, going off to the side rather than straight ahead. Way because it's flatter over there. Where the player moves. Player moves now. Thank you. that's about as much as I can get anyway. So, you know, it helps our some villages at this point. Swamps were generally easy to go. And then at some point they made them more hilly. And then at some point they decided to make them a lot more hilly. Although right now we're not doing too bad. Nothing. Alright, let's get to the top of this little hill. See where we're going next. Find the bed. Grab the next one. Could use a village. And see. This way, because we already know it's on the other side of this giant hill. Alright, we can move. Although the alternative might have been a really bad thing, so. Looks like we have to go down regardless. Okay. How about this direction, the one I'm pointing in? One more bed. Thank you. speed. Jumping on corners that we don't need to be jumping on. Now we got a decent run, so the food bar is going to get to 5, which it did, and there we go. Okay, well now we can move forward. Over here. we're drifting, which we don't want. We can actually move the player. That's kind of a better answer. We're still good with beds, as we are. And Smithy's not likely, but they can happen. But not this time. The lake, but okay, yeah, we can boat. Let's do the boat. That's still a lot of progress. This biome's kind of hit or miss. It was kind of miss for a moment, now it seems to be a hit. Say this time it's mostly because I missed it more than anything else. Place the boat. Oh, good. No wind, no matter what. Might as well just get off over here. In the direction we're pointing in. 100% better answer. How about in the direction we're pointing in? That's 100% better answer. Direction that makes movement happen. Player. Which time we have left? Oh, geez. Enough time for one more sleep and then call it good. All right. Last stint before we call it good for the week. This is the player moving part. Yeah, this is the part where the player is moving. The player needs to be moving. not going for the apple yet because we're trying to move the player, and... Okay, how about in a direction I want to be moving in now? That would be great. Hearts down. I like moving forward. Okay, yeah, battery's getting low. Oh, it's not gonna be playing much longer. That would have been bad. But we got out of it. Over this way. Okay, how about a direction we're pointing in? We can move the player. Alright, the player needs to be moving. Not what we want to be near. We don't want to be near that, and we can go faster than that. Alright, so yeah, this is... Okay, bed. Pointing at bed. It might mean I want the bed. Alright, we'll take that one. And we'll call it an episode. There's quite a bit of time left on the dryer, but I got things I need to get done. So, 3,521,935. Not bad. That's this episode of One Way. Georgia 551 saying, hope you enjoyed and have a good one.